1940, Ernest fled to Mykonos, where he invented a kosher lubricant that tastes like whitefish salad, but
you're playing waiter.
But I've been developing.